Hello everyone, welcome to the Google Classroom training. I am Ari Nirani and welcome to the session 2. In the last session we learned how to access Google Classroom, how to create a class, how to invite students and communicate with them. In this session we are going to learn how to create material for each topic in the class by sharing notes, videos and other resources with the students, and I will also show you how the students can ask a clarification questions and how the teacher can answer them. So let's get started. So whenever you have to publish material, you have to give them notes, you have to go to the classwork section. Can you see this button create? If when you click create, you have an option for assignment, quiz, question, material reuse, post, etc. and topic. So since I am a mathematics teacher, my prescribed textbook index tells me that my first topic is number system, second one is polynomial, and third one is coordinate geometry. So I'm going to go to my classwork and I'm going to click on topic. So my first topic is number system and I'm going to click add, and it's creating a topic. Then my second topic was polynomials. I'm going to click add. And in the last, my last topic was coordinate geometry. Coordinate geometry. Oops. And I'm going to click add. So the three topics are created, but here the sequence is not right. The first is number system, second is polynomials, third is coordinate. So I gotta pull so whenever you have to move the topic up, you just long press it and then move it upwards. If you don't like this method, there is one more method. You see these three dots, when you click on it, you can rename it, delete it, get a link. You can move it up or you can move it down. So I'm gonna move this down and polynomials has come up. So now I'm gonna teach you how to create individual materials and notes for the each of the topics. So when you hit create, you have an option for material. So my first material for this chapter is going to be for irrational numbers. So I'm gonna make a new topic, irrational numbers video. I'm gonna write a video and the description I'm gonna write, watch this carefully. So whenever you have to attach a video, you have to click on add and click on the YouTube section. If you already know the URL, you can just paste it here and then click add. So I'm going to search now I think that this video is appropriate, so I'm going to click add. The video has been added. Before you post it, you have a few options. Do you want to keep it for all the students or do you want to keep it for one single student? So you can keep it for all the students. And which topic, since this comes under number irrational numbers, I'm going to click on number system. And you can either post it right now, you can schedule it to be posted, or you can save it as a draft. So for now I'm going to click on post. And the video has been posted. So now I'm going to show you how the teacher can upload the notes. Again, I'm going to hit on create. I'm going to go to the material section, title. I'm going to write irrational numbers notes. Description, I'm going to write the read them carefully. And so if you have prepared the notes, you can add it from your Google Drive, the link, or the file from your laptop. If you have not made your notes yet, you can hit on the button create, where you will have all these options and you can directly attach it here. So for now I'm going to click on add. I'm going to go to my file app. I have it on my laptop and I'm going to click on my irrational numbers notes and I'm going to click open. and I'm going to click upload. So the notes are being uploaded. And the same thing here again. All the students are this one student, and which topic, since this is irrational numbers notes, I'm going to click on number system. And I don't want to schedule it right now, I'm going to post it now. And it's posting it. And the notes have been posted. Now I'm going to show you how it will look for the students. My teacher has posted a new material, irrational number notes, and my teacher has shared a new material of an irrational number video. So the student can view these things by two ways. He can either click here only and go to the PDF, or he can go to the classwork section and go to number system, and then he can click on this and he can click like this, and he has the notes here for irrational numbers, and he can even watch the video from here by clicking on the start, and it's done. So now the next thing on our list was the two-way communication or the clarification questions asked by the student and that are answered by the teacher. So I'm going to write here is thank you teacher for the notes. When will you give practice sums? Full stop and post. And the comment has been sent. Now I'm going to show you how it will look for the teacher. You can see that when I posted the new material, I've got one class comment, and I can say thank you teacher for the notes. When will you give the practice sums? I will send them soon. And you can click post. You're sending the message. So this is all for the session 2. We learned how to create material for each topic. We learned how to share notes, videos and resources. We also saw how the teachers and students can communicate with each other. Thank you for watching. In the next session, I'm going to teach you how the teachers can give assignments to the students, the student view of the assignment, how the students can submit the assignment, and in the end, how the teacher can grade the assignment. Thank you for watching.